Thank you. Thank you, my dear. Okay, let us start with the class. The name of the lesson. We'll come back to the name of the lesson, plants and their uses. There are five main parts of the plant. They are leaf, fruit, flower, stem and fruit. I repeat, there are five main parts of the plant. They are leaf, fruit, flower, stem and root. Let us come back to roots. What are roots? The part of the plant that grows below the ground is called root. We are talking about this part. The part of the plant that grows below the ground, below the soil, is called root. Let us get back to the functions of the root. What are the functions of the root? What do you mean by functions of the root? It means how does it help the plant? The root fixes the plant firmly to the soil. The roots will hold the soil very tightly, firmly. And it absorbs, the root absorbs water and minerals from the soil. Root absorbs water and mineral from the soil. Some of the plant, their roots, they store extra food which is produced by the leaf. Who are they? Some examples are over here. Carrot and radish. I repeat, examples of roots you can see on your screen. They are carrots and radish. As I said, we must all should eat the carrots. Why? They are really very good for our eyes. And also we must also eat the radish. Okay. Let us go to the next part of the plant. That is stem. What is stem? The part of the plant that grows above the soil is called stem. I'm talking about this part, children. This part that grows above the soil, above the ground. This part, that is called stem. And it holds the branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. I repeat, the stem holds branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. Let us go back to the functions of the stems. How does the stems, it helps the plant? The stems keeps the plant in an upright position. What do you mean by upright position? That means it will keep the plant straight. The stem keeps the plant in an upright position. And it carries water, minerals from the roots. The stems will take all the waters and minerals from the roots and it will hand over to, give it to the leaves. Why? To prepare food. With the help of water, sunlight and air. With the help of air, water, sunlight. Leaves will prepare food. After preparing food, stems will take all the food from the leaves and give it back to other parts of the plant. Understood, children? Here some of the examples are over here. Let us see. Potatoes, ginger and sugar cane. I repeat, examples of stem. Potato, ginger and sugar cane. Okay, now the next part of the plant is the leaf. We must have seen, most of the time we have seen that there are green leaves. Leaves prepare food for the plants with the help of air, water and sunlight. But there's an interesting part. Some plants, they have attractive, colorful leaves. You can see in your picture. See, so many colorful leaves. They look like flowers, but no, they are not. They are the leaves. Wow, very attractive and colorful leaves. Isn't it, children? Okay, after leaves, we'll come back to the most lovable part of the plant, that is flowers. We all love to see flowers, isn't it? Flowers are the most attractive part of the plant. How? See, look at them. They are really very beautiful. See, with different colors, different shapes and sizes. Wow! And even insects like butterflies and bees, they attract because of their sweet smell, sweet scent, their fragrance. Understood, children? We all love to see the flowers. Wow, very beautiful. Yesterday we did this part and we all were very interested of looking to all the pictures of the fruits because we all love to eat the fruits and we must eat all kind of fruits. Fruits are very healthy for us. Okay, thank you. Okay, we'll come back to the another part of the plant. They are fruits and seeds. Fruits are fleshy, tasty and juicy. Most fruits have seeds inside them. All the fruits, they differ from each other. That means they do not look alike. They are different from each other. Their colors are different, their shapes are different, and even their sizes are different. Some can be in oval in shape. And their colors will be different. Like mango is yellow. Apples are red. Look at this papaya. It's orange from inside. And from outside, it is green. And here, the most favorite fruit, which is watermelon, very juicy, full of water. Some of the fruits, they have only one seed, like mango. Some of the fruits have few seeds, like apple. And some of the fruits, they have many seeds, like papaya and watermelon. Wow! And only because of these seeds, we can able to get a new plant. If you will get all these seeds and if you will plant, you will get out of that seed, you can able to get a new plant. And this to children, isn't it very interesting? So today we finish with the parts of the plant. Let us start with the uses of plants. Today's topic is uses of plants. Have you ever thought that from where do we get all the fruits and vegetables? Yes, we get the food from the plants. Wow, the fruits and vegetables, yummy and juicy, very healthy. See, look at the picture. There is banana, grapes, apple, some cereals, even there is topping of strawberry, and there are some carrots, and there is a cauliflower. So, why there is a cauliflower. Do you know this cauliflower is a flower, it's a part. It's a flower. That's why it is called cauliflower. The carrots are the roots.
Great.
And here, the apple, you can see the in the apple tree, the grapes.
Teacher, this is a cabbage.
This is cabbage? No, my dear, this is flower. Cauliflower. It's a cauliflower. Even cabbage and cauliflower both, even broccoli, they all are flowers. They all are eatable flowers. We can eat. Do you know this? Okay. Do you know one more thing? Not only food, even we can able to get the things that we can use in our day-to-day life. How is it possible? From the big trees, we can get the wood log. From their trunks and the branches of the big trees. You must have seen in your house that you have cupboard, chair, bed, tables, windows, doors. These all are made out of wood. From where do we get wood? The wood, we get it from the big trees, from their branches and trunk. Very big trees are there. Out of that, we can able to get the wood. Yes?
Teacher.
Yes?
The trunk is the stem of a tree.
Yeah, my dear. Yes. You're very true. That is Mariam Adil?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Very good, Mariam. Bravo, Mariam. Thank you, Mariam. Okay, mute yourself. Thank you. It's okay, my dear. Let us go back to the class. We were learning about the things which we get from the plant. Whatever food we are eating, the fruits and the vegetables, most of them, they are from the plants. They are the part of plants. And even the things, the furnitures, are made out of wood. From where do we get wood? We get wood from the big trees. They cut the big trunk and branches from the big trees. And then they can able to, the carpenters and the specialists, those who make the things out of wood, they can able to prepare with different designs and very beautiful doors and windows, chairs, tables, bed, many things from wood. Okay, understood? You can see around your house, if you can see your windows and doors and even your tables and chairs, some of the beds.
Okay.
They are made out of wood. That means the plant is very useful for us in our daily lives. Not only for eating, also for the things which we are using at home. Understood, children? Now, let us go to the revision part. I'm going to call upon their names. I want Jury, yes, sir? Can I talk to Jury?
Yes, teacher.
Hi, Jury. How are you?
Fine, teacher.
Okay. What did we learn today's class? About what? What was the topic?
We get food from plants.
Okay. Wow. Good. You remember? Good. Very good. And what else? Only food we get?
No.
Then what else we can able to get from plants?
Wood.
Very good. Thank you, Jury. Please mute yourself, Jury. Now I'm going to give you chance for Meena. Can I talk to Meena?
Yes, yes.
Yes, Meena. How are you, Meena?
I'm fine.
Okay, must say I'm fine. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, Meena. Out of wood, what all can you make? The carpenters, what do they make out of wood?
Chairs.
Okay. And?
And table.
And table. Very good, Meena. Very good. Bravo, Meena. Thank you, Meena. Can I talk to Habiba, please? Yes, my dear. Habiba Rami.
Yes.
Yes, Habiba. How are you, Habiba?
I'm fine. Thank you, teacher.
Okay, dear. You're most welcome. And can you tell me what we were talking about today? About what we were talking? What was our topic? Today's topic. Again, tell me. I cannot hear you. Your voice is not clear. Sorry?
Uses of the plants.
Uses of the plants. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Habiba. Thank you so much. Let me talk to Fawaz. Can I talk to Fawaz? Okay, dear. Can I talk to Fawaz?
Okay, teacher.
Hi, Fawaz. How are you? Amra Hosni, please switch off your camera, Amra. Yes, Fawaz. Which part of the tree is used to... Hello? Which part of the tree they cut to get the log of wood? Which part of the tree is cut to get the log of wood?
Stem.
Stem? Wow. Name it properly. For the big trees, it is said branches and
the trunk.
The trunk. Very good. Thank you, Fawaz. Very good. Good boy, Fawaz. Irene Imad. It's Irene or Irene?
Teacher, I don't see anything.
You cannot able to see anything. Why? It's there, my dear. Now you can see.
Yes.
Okay. Now let me talk to Irini Imad. Can I talk to Irini? Hello.
Yes, teacher.
Hello, Irini. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, dear. Now tell me, what all things is there in your house which is made out of wood? What can you see around you? Yeah. Sorry?
Teacher?
Do you have anything which is made out of wood? You can see around yourself in your house?
Bed.
What? And bed is okay. Your bed is made out of wood. Very good. Very good. From where do we get these wood?
Chair.
Hello.
Chair.
Okay, the chairs. But from where do we get the wood? Who gives us wood?
From the trunk of
the big trees. Very good. Bravo. Okay. One by one you have to answer, my dear children. I have to call your name, then only you can able to speak, okay? Otherwise, we cannot able to understand those who are talking all together, if you will talk, I cannot able to understand. Even you people cannot understand. Okay? Let me talk to Amra Hosni. Amra. Hello, Amra.
Yes. Teacher, can I answer, please?
Yes, teacher.
You have to wait for your chance, my dear. Wait for your chance.
Teacher, I am.
Yes, Amra. Amra, what did we learn yesterday?
We learned what uses of the plant.
What did we learn yesterday?
Wood.
Fruit.
Wood.
Today we learned. Today we learn about wood. It's already on the screen, my dear. Everything is there. The PowerPoint is on the screen.
Teacher, I want answer.
May I know who is this? May I know your name, please?
Batul.
Batul, yes, yes. I'll call you Batul. Just wait. Wait.
Teacher, I mean Khaled.
Okay, Lynn, wait. Amra Hosni.
Yes, teacher.
What did we learn yesterday? I'm talking about yesterday. Which part of the plant we learned?
Teacher, I want to help.
Teacher, can I say I am Mariam Adek?
Oh, wait, my dear, wait. Let me talk to Abdul Rahman. Thank you, Amra. You have to revise every day, my dear. Whatever we are learning, you have to revise every day, okay? Let me talk to
teacher.
Abdul Rahman.
Answer.
Abdul Rahman.
Teacher. Sir, yesterday we...
May I know who's this? Somebody is talking in between. Please mute yourself, my dear. Let me talk to Abdul Rahman.
Me, teacher. Me.
I want Abdul Rahman. Okay, Abdullah Ahmed. Abdullah.
Hey. Teacher, yes, teacher.
Abdullah. Yes, Abdullah. What did we learn yesterday? The last part of the plant yesterday we learned. What was that? We all love to eat.
Flowers.
You eat flowers?
Function.
Yesterday. What did we learn yesterday? We eat fruits. Yes, we eat fruits. Yesterday we learned about fruits and seeds. Amra Hosni, please mute yourself, my dear. Let Abdullah talk. Abdullah Ahmed.
Yes, teacher.
Abdullah Ahmed. Which fruit is your favorite fruit, my dear?
What's your favorite fruit?
Mango.
Which is your favorite? Mango. Mango has how many seeds?
One.
Only one seed. Very good. Very good. Thank you, Abdullah. Abdul Azim, can I talk to Abdul
Azim? Thank you, teacher.
Most welcome, dear. You're most welcome. Abdul Azim.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Abdullah. Abdul Azim, how are you, my dear?
Fine.
Okay. Yesterday we saw two fruits. They were having many seeds.
Teacher.
Can you name them?
Watermelon.
Watermelon. Very good. And one more.
Apple.
Black seeds were there inside. It was orange in color.
Papaya.
Papaya. Very good. That was baton. Let me talk to Abdul Azim, please. Okay, the rest of you, mute yourself. Thank you. Thank you, Abdul Azim. The one was watermelon and the other one was papaya. Okay? Thank you, Abdul Azim. Let us go to Adam Ahmed. Can I talk to Adam Ahmed? Adam?
Hi, teacher.
Hi, Adam. How are you?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Okay. Okay, Adam. Tell me something about the seeds. From where do we get seeds?
Oat.
From fruits. Okay. And do you know from where do we get the new plant? Which part from which part we can able to get the new plant?
I don't know.
Why? Yesterday only we learn about that. We get seeds from fruits, yes? And
seeds
from the seeds.
Apple.
Yeah, we learned yesterday about apple. Apple has few seeds. Papaya has many seeds. Watermelon has many seeds. Mango has only one seed. But if you want a new plant, so from where do we get the new plant? From the seed. Understood?
Yes, teacher.
We get new plant from the seed. We have to plant that seed. Then only we can able to get the new plant. Thank you, Adam. Okay, let me talk to Ahmed Amr. Can I talk to Ahmed Amr?
Teacher, I want to answer. I am Mariam Adel.
Mariam, wait. Let me talk to Ahmed Amr.
What, teacher?
Yes, Ahmed, how are you?
I'm 7 years.
What? Oh, you must say, I am fine, thank you. I'm asking
fine,
you.
Teacher.
Yeah, I'm asking, how are you? Okay. Thank you so much. Now, can you say the function, about the function of the roots? What do the roots, they do? How do they help the plant?
Different anchor.
Sorry?
Different anchor.
About the roots. I'm asking about the roots. Do you remember anything about roots? Roots that grow below the ground. It holds the soil firmly. Roots holds the soil firmly. And what else?
Fruits and the roots.
The roots absorbs water and minerals.
Water.
The roots. Yeah, it will take water. And minerals.
And
okay, it will absorb.
And fix. Yeah. And fixing.
Somebody else soil. Is talking. Yeah, it fixes the soil firmly. Very good. Thank you. Thank you so much, Ahmed. Ahmed Waleed, can I talk to Ahmed Waleed? Ahmed Waleed. I think they cannot able to hear me. Ali Galal. Batul, your turn will come now. After two children, your turn will there. Now, I want Ali Galal.
Yes, teacher.
Hello, Ali.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Ali, tell me something about the stems. What do you know about the stems? Which part is the stem? Zaida, which of the stem? It's a part of a plant above the ground. Very good, very good. It's above the ground. And what does it hold? It holds branches, leaves,
fruits
and flowers. Very good, very good. Bravo, Ali Gala. Thank you so much, children. It's time to pack up now.
Thank you so much.
We'll meet you tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye. See you soon and keep revising.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
I like you so much.